Girls, last class we have seen the course of the World War I. In that one, two warring campus we have saw Tsar's operative attempts for peace, then war in Western or French France, Battle of Tannenberg and Marne. Now we are going to see the Battle of Verdun. Battle of Verdun, it was fought between Germany and France. Germany wanted to capture the fort Verdun. This is belongs to the France. So they want to capture. In this war, 2 million people have participated. Half of them were killed. This is a Battle of Verdun. Verdun, in this one, it was taken in the year between February and July 1916. This is a Battle of Verdun. Next, we are going to the Battle of Somme. Battle of Somme. The Somme is a river. River Somme. So, it is called as a Battle of Somme. It was fought between Germany and Britain. On the first day itself, it was attacked. 20,000 people have participated. On the first day itself, many have lost their people, lost their life. So, this is a Battle of Somme and Battle of Verdun. This next we go for the War of Eastern or Russian Front. Eastern and Russian Front, it is fought between Russia and Germany. Russia want to capture the Austria. So, Russia defeated Austria, but Germany defeated Russia. Russia has lost many of the men in the war. They have lost their life and they don't have a trained army in the Russia. So, in 1917, the Tsar was thrown because of the revolution. Because of revolution, then Russia want to have a peace. So, they signed a treaty, Brest-Litovsk, on 3rd March 1918. So, Russia has signed a treaty with Germany. So, that is a treaty of Brest-Litovsk on 3rd March 1918. Next, we will go for the minor threats. Minor threats. Minor means the Asia. In the Asia, it's minor means Turkey. Turkey, between the Turkey and Britain. Turkey is a minor. It is called as a Asia, but we called as Asia Minor. In our book, Minor Threats, theaters only it was there. So, Turkey was fought with the side of the Central Powers. Central Powers, first it was have a brave victory with Britain. So, Turkey have a very great victory with Britain. And they fought in the Mesopotamia and Gallipoli. Gallipoli, in these two places, Turkey got victory. So, Turks want to capture the Suez Canal, but it could not capture. So, Turkey was trying to capture the Suez Canal, but it couldn't capture the places. Britain started to attack in Iraq, Palestine and Syria. In these places, between the Turkey and the Britain, they have fought. So, this is the one. Next, they have started in Arabia. Also, they fought. But, there was a nationalism has taken place in Arabia because of the British agent. So, they didn't get the victory. Britain want to capture Constantinople, but Turkey bravely fought and got back the Constantinople. These are the minor theaters of the Middle East, Middle Ages. Middle East means all these countries will come under the Middle East. So that one it is called as a Middle East. Otherwise we called as a Gulf countries. So, these are the one. Up to this, I am finishing my class.
Next class we will go for the next one. This is a third class we have come across. Next fourth video I will put it on note.